Shanagon entered into a memorandum of agreement with the DDPO community for the implementation of community development programs and projects. The MOA provided a community development fund amounting to 250,000 pesos monthly for implementation of approved development programs and projects included in Oceanagold's SDMP program.
Yes, in the memorandum of agreement between Oceanagold and the Philippines with the Stone Universities, there are set guidelines and requirements. Well, of course, the first is the scholarship provides 25 slots to deserving students from the DDPO. And if ever these slots, 25 slots, will not be filled in by college students from the DDPO, the rest will come from adjacent barangays.
Pumasok ang kumpanya noong 1989 bilang ako pa ang kapitan noon. Hindi ko, hindi ako gumiling ng tulong mula sa kanila, pero nakita ko na nagbigay sila ng dagdag ng teachers sa eskulahan namin. Nakapagbigay sila ng isang building, turons, ay sila ng isang building para sa clinic. Hindi ko namin hindi. Ngayon ang nakita ko sa kumpanya na ang kumpanya para ay totoong makatulong.